The Past is a Bucket of Ashes by Carl Sandburg. The woman named Tomorrow sits with a hairpin in her teeth and takes her time and does her hair the way she wants it and fastens at last the last braid and coil and puts the hairpin where it belongs and turns and drawls. Well, what of it? My grandmother. Yesterday is gone. What of it? Let the dead be dead. The doors were cedar, and the panels strips of gold, and the girls were golden girls, and the panels red, and the girls chanted, "We are the greatest city, the greatest nation. Nothing like us ever was." The doors are twisted on broken hinges, sheets of rain swish through on the wind, where golden girls ran, and the panels red, "We are the greatest city, the greatest nation. Nothing like us ever was." It has happened before. Strong men put up a city and got a nation together and paid singers to sing and women to warble. "We are the greatest city, the greatest nation. Nothing like us ever was." And while the singers sang and the strong men listened and paid the singers well, and felt good about it all, there were rats and lizards who listened, and the only listeners left now are the rats and the lizards. And there are black crows crying, "Caw, caw," bringing mud and sticks, building a nest over the words carved on the doors where the panels were cedar, and the strips on the panels were gold, and the golden girls came singing, "We are the greatest city, the greatest nation. Nothing like us ever was." And the only singers now are crows crying, "Caw, caw," and the sheets of rain whine in the wind and doorways, and the only listeners now are the rats and the lizards. The feet of the rats scribble on the doorsills, the hieroglyphs of the rat footprints, chatter the pedigrees of the rats, and babble of the blood, and gabble of the breed, of the grandfathers and the great-grandfathers of the rats. And the wind shifts, and the dust on a doorsill shifts. Even the writing of the rat footprints tell us nothing, nothing at all, about the greatest city, the greatest nation, where the strong men listened and the women warbled. Nothing like us ever was.